Gourmet guy enjoyed Peach's cake so much that he will never be seen in the franchise again. We think he died of ecstasy.